At the end of each semester, a group of UVM students puts on a show that looks much like this one. They bare it all and bike through campus for the annual Naked Bike Ride.
Really crazy event. As soon as everyone starts coming, it's just tons of screaming, loud, really rowdy people.
But the naked bikers aren't the problem. It's those who come out to watch. In the past, participants have been grabbed, even pushed off their bikes.
I think it's always been a pretty rowdy scene. I mean, everyone's highly intoxicated most of the time.
It's developed into a greater participation rate, and from what I've heard, definitely rowdier, probably a lot more drinking involved.
The university usually spends $11,000 on security, but some say a police presence isn't enough to protect the bikers. So there are two options: putting an end to the tradition or keeping it going with some better crowd control.
At midnight on the last day of classes, the crowds gather here along Main Street to watch. To steer them away from drinking at the event, the university plans to recruit 100 sober student volunteers to encourage safe behavior.
I think if there's more students looking out for others, it's going to be much safer.
A good start, students say, to maintaining the tradition they look forward to every year. In Burlington, Mia Moran, News Channel 5.